Okay, the next story. This is warnings as counties' COVID cases creep up. And of course, we heard on Monday night at 6 o'clock from the Prime Minister that the COVID restrictions are staying in for at least another 4 weeks. And I'm not really surprised if it goes on longer than that. But excuse me, the number of people testing positive for COVID-19, certainly in West Sussex, and I know the Argus is running a similar story as well, is rising slightly in recent weeks, according to latest statistics. The increase has prompted a reminder from public health leaders about the continued importance of the hands, face, space and fresh air guidance.
Yeah, I mean, mixed feelings on this one, isn't there, really, about, I mean, if they do end up locking down, we'll find out. But yeah, lots of mixed feelings on it across the board. So I think this one would be the most contentious kind of, it's not even a lockdown, is it? It's just they're not opening up, what is it, nightclubs. And I mean, the big thing's weddings, isn't it? Some people I know have had some phone calls already saying that they want 60 guests and then the restriction is going to be 30. So that's the main thing. And then nightclubs, obviously, they've really suffered. And theatres, of course, as well. Shouldn't forget the theatres.
You know something I was thinking before? I was watching something on television where a couple are almost, well, they're in tears. They've postponed their wedding. And now they're talking about postponing it again. Surely, if you're going to get married, you must just get married. Doesn't matter whether there's 5 people there, 10 people there, 100 people there. You know, if you love each other and you want to get married, why not just get married?
Yeah, I mean, it is one of the big lifetime events, isn't it? So you want as many people there as possible.
Boris Johnson got married to a very small people, and he's having a bigger wedding when it's safe to do so next year or in September.
Could be it, yeah.
So, you know, why can't people do that? Yeah, you know, if you want a big wedding, do it later on. But if you want to get married, then we will get married, I think.